But 10 shots in my brain. I've been tripping about some things, can't change. Switch up the same time, I'm tame. Put you the same bag in a phone call. Girl, that you always kill yourself. I was in summer and nobody knows.
Today, we back with another video, back with another banger. Yes, sir, we back with another banger. Let me tell y'all today, man. Oh, if y'all wondering my new intro, I had to go get another intro. You know, we made a bun for the very end, got copyrighted. So, yeah, I'm sad. But I'll be all right. I hope y'all like that new intro. For girl go crazy. Gee, you feel me? But we got a part two on this fight. I heard it's gonna be a fight. Let's go. And I see y'all liked it. I seen the comments. Y'all liked it. So here go part two. I hope y'all like it. I hope y'all don't get confused on this one too. Because last year, I mean, most of y'all were more like, y'all confused type stuff. You feel me? So I hope y'all don't get confused on this one. Y'all don't mind that white shirt, right? I mean, the little white thing right here. You feel me? And I hope y'all love my energy. You feel me? I like a YouTuber for you. Look. Nah, though, we finna get right into them. So, I keep my reaction real, 100% real. Never watch the video. I don't know what finna happen. So, make sure y'all tell y'all friends. And we finna get started in 3, 2, 1, go.
Do you wanna be like my. Damn. Look, I ain't gonna stutter. Do you want to be my girl or what? Like my girlfriend, like 100%. If you are me right now, like if I caught you talking to another nigga, I'll probably go crazy like you my girl.
What's that say?
Listen, everything. I'm trying to fight everything. Like I said,
can
I know.
Can we talk that. About it off camera?
Nah, just, I want them to.
Yeah, bro, text me.
So I seen the last thing, but I don't know why he trying to have beef about this. I don't know, so I'm about to see what this video reaction is to. So,
what's good, YouTube? Welcome back to the channel. I wanted to throw an intro on here because, you know, I was just chilling, editing. I'm like, dang, I ain't got enough money. I need like 30 seconds. You know, they don't even know what we doing here. They don't know how juicy this is. So I just wanted to throw an intro on here. This is a very, 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 very
good. Let me stop talking.
Welcome back to my channel. As you can see, I have a very, 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 very special guest, Aris. She is here. Go subscribe to her. Her link will be in the description, of course. Always put it there, you know, every time I got a guest. But y'all see what we about to do. We about to do a little Q&A. We about to just talk a little shit and now I get a little juicy. You ready to get juicy?
Yes.
I need your phone to look at the questions, bro. Off my Insta.
There she go with the red hair again.
Cause you want me to use your phone? Hold up. You ready to get?
Hey, watch, when y'all see this video, I'ma be texting her throughout this video. So when y'all hear that buzz, that's me.
That's him texting.
You know, we gonna have some juicy shit. So just be ready to answer. You know, ready for this?
Yeah, I'm definitely ready. Some things I'm not answering.
I don't know none of these questions. I haven't even looked. I just threw it on my Insta. You should already follow me on Insta. You feel me? You should already follow her on Insta. You know?
Nah, y'all should already follow me.
Come on now. Well, I'm about to get into this. Let's see. I'll let you do the honors. You can pick the first question. I'll give you the honors. I'm a little nervous. I ain't tell her it's a couple things yet. And some things I don't want her to know. You lying or some stuff?
No.
Yeah.
Where's the best place to...
What type of question is starting off, then you're going to do the motion with it, dog? Like, for me, I say the best place for me.
Y'all ain't talking about doing homework.
You can answer that first.
Oh, they better be talking about doing homework.
Bed, of course.
I would want to try the beach.
Do homework on the beach.
You think that would be the best place for you out of all of them?
An island by yourself?
With no teacher.
You're trying to go on like an island by yourself. Damn. Ooh, trying to take a little boat. Okay. But, what's your body count? That's a simple one. You know my body count, don't you, or no?
Huh?
Do you know my body count, or I ain't never told you?
4.
Okay, bitch, you know what time I'm fine. Okay, I think I remember yours. I think you said it was 1 or 2, right?
2.
There you go. Yeah. Okay, look. Arizona got the 2P. 2P? What they looking like? Describe them. Somebody asked me that. They said, Vaughn, is you ever going to date Aris? Ooh. You looked at me on that one. Let me see. If I'm ever going to date Aris, I mean, if I ask her out, you know, one day, it depends on if she say yes or not. So it ain't up to me. You know, I can do all the work, pin in all the hours, you know, it's all about her though, when she ready. So you let me know when you ready, all right? Ms. Orange here.
Yeah,
you trying to look spicy for them today or something?
What's the best thing about each other? I like how you could like change your energy.
What that mean? You gotta describe that one to them. They might not like, know what it means.
In person, when he's on camera, he's like all hype, but when he's off camera, he be chilling.
So you saying I'm a fake ass nigga? Give me the elbow too. Damn. Look, I'll be acting the same off camera on camera. Look, I just get a little.
No, but it's like it's nice. It's a good.
I don't be doing too much. That's how I look at it.
Yeah, you be chilling. It's nice.
Yeah. You said it's nice. Like, five, you trying to let me know it's nice? Damn,
I
understand it's nice. My favorite thing about you, let me think, right? So far, probably your bodyguard. My favorite thing about you is probably like, it'll probably be your energy, yeah. Just the way you be acting, you be being yourself.
Thank you.
Ain't hot.
Being herself.
Aries act like how she really acts, you know. Little sweet. Rate Vaughn 1 through 10.
Nigga, you ain't had to lick your lips, man.
A 6.5.
Hold on. Let's get it close, real quick. Come closer to the camera. Hold on. Let me do a little stare. Just look at the camera like you watching.
Let me look at you for real. Nah, you like a good.
Everybody know how I look better.
Go ahead and continue. You want me to ask you about you or something?
Oh, you can bring me back.
Let me see. I got to stand up. Go in the background. Yeah. Come on off here, actually. Come on here. Come out here real quick. Hey, little ears. Look at little ears. I'm going to do you justice. I'm going to do
it. I bet you won't do it in the bar.
What were you
going to
say?
I bet he's so mad, man.
Probably like, in real life.
I'm
gonna see
the Boston
match,
no caps.
My ratings is kind of like high, you know, because I have a different eye. You know, I look at everything, personality, all that match in, all mixed in together. Mm-hmm. So I'll give you probably like a 9.
What type of little lovey-dovey ass hood?
Somebody said, how we meet?
How did y'all meet?
You gonna tell that story or me?
Tell us.
So one day I was just going through my Instagram and I saw a message at like 2 a.m.
2 a.m.
with eye emojis. I was like, why did you send me eye emojis? And then it went from there.
How long did it take me to pull your number? That's my own question. Probably like an hour or two. Probably like a day or two. No, like a day.
Yeah, but that's because you came up to me on professionalism.
And I'm smooth.
You were professional
with it.
What you were saying.
And I'm smooth with it, of course.
Yeah.
I guess we do one more. I'll let you ask it. End it off with something juicy.
Are you really serious about Vaughn?
No, you asking yourself, huh? You're asking yourself, are you? They want to know that we end it off with this.
Yeah, I'm serious.
Okay.
Are you serious?
How serious from 1 to 10? How about that? That's my own question.
Right now,
I just wanted to go in their brain, you know,
I'm
so they
solid
understand.
7.
Okay, so we got 3 more to go. You know, you get to that 10.
How about you?
Mm-hmm. You want me to answer that?
Yeah.
The video's supposed to be over. We supposed to do 3 questions. That's it. That's the 4th right there.
We just want to know real quick.
Man, my stomach hurts.
I'm rocking with you for sure.
I can sense the.
1 through 10.
Mm-hmm.
Don't do
nothing. Yeah, let me know. How y'all feel about this video and like what y'all thoughts is?
They
like,
suck.
I don't know, like,
off the real.
See what y'all say.
They suck.
Thoughts and all that. So leave it in the comments below. You know, I appreciate y'all so much.
Alright. Okay.
Y'all see how long I spit the crack. All right, man, we about to go ahead and get out of here. Little Aris is here. Go ahead and subscribe to her. Link in the description. You feel me? We probably gonna knock some videos out for her. So make sure you go over there, subscribe. I'm about to go ahead and get out of here, man. Appreciate you watching. And yeah, man, you got anything you want to say, Aris? All right, man, we out.
Y'all gonna see in the next video. We gonna see what's going on. Cause damn, y'all see this right here, I'm ready to put into the video too. I don't understand, man.
Alright, that's it. Wow. He said in that video he forgot to put them bangers through. He really gonna kill. Boy, you better kill this man. He's talking to your girl. You better kill this man, bro. That's all I gotta say. If you don't kill this man, I'm gonna have to kill you. No, I don't want no beef, man. I'm over here quarantined, you feel me? Just trying to make me a little money, you feel me? That's all. You know, YouTube is so fun, bro. Like, when you go out, when you find out what you're doing, it becomes fun, you know? And I feel like I don't need to get no drama. But at this point, I like the video for real. What should my title be? I might be a part two. So make sure y'all share this to y'all friends, family, and if you like me, don't fight me, you feel? No, I'm playing. But I'm out of here. Jeez. Hey, put your pride right to the side. I can waste your time, or I can change your life. I say no. Oh, shawty, where are you going? I just need one moment. So baby, keep your focus, I say.